It's still going on.
The big booms and billowing black smoke startled anyone living near El Camino Circle in Hartville. The explosions kept coming, and to many it sounded like powerful fireworks.
I've seen fireworks.
Next door neighbor Jim Fox showed us his front door splintered from the blast and several of his basement windows blown out. He was laying down with his dog when the explosion tossed both of them from a couch.
I said, what in the heck happened? You know, it's like, oh my God, you know. It was, you know, pretty frightening.
Yellow tape surrounds the debris from the blast, spread over a wide area and even up in the trees. The Stark County Sheriff says 56-year-old Thomas Cotton suffered critical injuries and may have been using a workshop for homemade fireworks, consistent with what the bomb squad recovered. Powder powerful enough for M80s or M100s.
Our bomb squad did recover approximately 25 pounds of aluminum powder.
Tell me about that. Is that a lot?
That's quite a bit. An aluminum powder is sometimes used to make fireworks.
Insurance adjusters spent time Monday responding to damage claims to nearby homes. Chuck Owens is grateful he was out of town when the explosion happened, but now he's trying to figure out everything that's wrong with his home.
Wind is on the far side on that west side of the house. It's all messed up. I've been experiencing even the light bulbs are burning out. I don't know. There must have been quite a shockwave.
Investigators say state or federal charges could be filed. Meanwhile, neighbors remain stunned that homemade fireworks may have caused all this destruction.
I never knew anything about it if he was. I mean, I didn't know anything. If he was making fireworks, it's news to me.
In Hartville, Bob Jones, News Channel 5.